come back here without giving you a whiff.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train. Go to your woman. Four fists and maybe one brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy. Get him.
Oh, now there's only one in.
Come on, Arthur. If that is his real name, it doesn't matter. He can fight.
That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect? Good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were, when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bullied them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah, well... How to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with it with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? I knew you had some damn jewels.
Us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out. Damn it, you did run. Remind me to rob your trains, mister.
stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
Wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is gonna hold on to this until arrival. Hmm? On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave.
Yeah!
Welcome, welcome. You must have done some real trouble to acquire this kind of price in your head. Y'all right there, sir?
Yes. Why?
Been some grip going around here, and I just thought, you know what? Never mind. What can I do for you?
Thank you. Really.
Farewell.
Hey, boy. Yeah.
Thank you.
job. Come on, the girl. You okay?
Help!
You sick, partner?
It's in me. They're in me.
You're not well, friend.
Butcher's Creek. Butcher's Creek.
Where?
Butcher's Creek.
Is that where you're from?
Butcher's Creek.
You want me to take you back, or?
They're in me.
Well, come on, let me get you home.
Butcher's Creek. Darkness. Who are you? Demon.
Some distress.
Okay, he seems calmer now. I found him out in the woods.
Oh, Lemuel. Sweet Lemuel. Such a nice man. Such a good man. Come here. No, come on. Get up here. Help you. Since the troubles began, he's not the same.
It's in me.
Why is he looking at me funny?
No, he's not well. It's the darkness. He said it's the darkness.
Who says it's the darkness?
Well, the village is... Well, thank you, sir. Thank you for...
Me!
Please, please, sir. Them you are not well, sir.
You got anything for me?
Oh, yeah. Of course, sir. Love and friendship in darkness. What else are there? Obadiah Hinton, that's me.
Yeah.
Love and friendship. Friendship and love. We're not a rich village, sir. But with love, rich. We thank you.
Okay. Time to go, boy.
Are y'all crazier than a loon or something?
There, friend. How can I help you?
Though in truth, this man deserves no earthly respect from us, as a sign of respect to our Creator, we pay respect to the dead. Oh, Father, what do we say about a man who lost his way so awfully? He carried that awful war with him.
Well, long time no see, stranger. Sift through, see what you like. All right, what do you have for me? No questions asked. Ain't this special, huh? Not bad, this. Hell, you really want to get rid of this? You got a decent eye for these things, by the looks of it. No questions asked. Done deal. Give it here. Good then. Well, that's that. This'll knock you out cold.
Oh, this ain't good.
Looking for a special something for a special someone?
I trust nobody's missing this.
Don't you tell me.
Sir, good morning.
Morning to you.
Glad you dropped in. I've got that, information you asked for.
I need something more specific this time. A wagon full of moonshine.
Well, you might just be in luck.
I knew I picked the right fella to speak to.
How are things?
Quite well, thank you.
Delighted to hear.